You said you you do reach out to these.
10 by 3.
Art foundations.
Take 3.
And what is it you do with them?
Take 3.
Well, right now, it's just been talking back and forth of
10 by 2.
Like an environment in which we can come together and find ways in which we can help the progress of bringing arts back into schools, back into the community where it truly matters.
Take 2.